Hi guys, so I went to record a second video on the desert build, and it went really badly, and I built a shitty house, so I thought, fuck it, I'm going to come show you what I've been building on the server. So, I'm using 32-bit version of the default texture pack. It is called Faithful by Vatic, whatever, that's the name of the texture pack I'm on. This is a city that we've been building, and there's nothing particularly special. It's just a load of big buildings. But we're not very good at building modern, so there's nothing to show off. It's called Jackville, of course, because it just makes sense, doesn't it? I did try and build an American suburban kind of home type thing over here. It doesn't look particularly pretty, but it worked kind of well. My first kind of attempt at things like garage and there's these kind of Americanized pillars and stuff, but yeah, as I said, it didn't go very well. And over there we can see Ginger Jack and Billy playing tennis, which is cute. Over here we have a trampoline stolen from minecraftfurniture.net, and this is just like a gym, which isn't very good. I don't like this. We kind of joint build this, but nah, that's crap. But the thing I want to show you is this building. It's not particularly good looking, but it's subtle, unlike that monstrosity. And this is called jamziboy.inc, so this is kind of the joke that we had running. So here's the bay where you come in with your truck and people unload it with all the goods that I'm inevitably going to need when I'm a multinational company. So we're going to come inside. It's Jamesville Minecraft official offices. Please check in. So we've got our computer here and these nice little things. And so we're going to go into the admin rooms. This is where my these are all sexy women, by the way, because they work for me, so they're all obviously very attractive. Excuse my age, my ear. And yeah, so here's the computer, and that's where the sexiest of sexy women sits. And then obviously we've got a guy who unloads all the goods and stuff. So come up to the first floor, pardon me, and we have the kitchen. Yay! It's got a sink and a switch. Multi units, a tap and a light switch, but you never thought of that before. Yes, there's the kitchen. This is the green screen room. This is where I record my my vlogs. This is my Sony camcorder, and I pretty much just sit here and just look sexy, and just the camera just laps it up. It just loves it. So that's my green screen. And then in here is the staff room. So this is where they will come to chillax, and we play a bit of Call of Duty or something on here. I don't know what we play actually. I'll probably make a compulsory gaming regime. Like, no, it's game time. It's like, but I need to finish this work. It's like, no! So here's the storeroom. There's nothing in there. And here are the toilet. Mother of God. Here are the toilets. So these were ice windows, but they started melting, so. Shush. And this is the urinal. And here's the toilet. Why am I a dick? He's calling me a dick. What a dick. Dick him. He knows I'm recording, so he's going to wind me up. Here's my private kitchen, which looks strangely identical to the one downstairs. In here is my office. This is where I sit. And tell small people that they're worth nothing. Do I have my window open? Because there's flies in my room. And in here is... What? That's not right. That's supposed to be ice. There we go. This is a water cooler, of course. That's pretty cool. And this is where I play my games. So I sit here with my keyboard on my lap and I play video games for my living. That's pretty good. And then we go up here into the roof space, where we've got all the air conditioning, ventilation and stuff like that. And we just nip up here to the roof, and yeah, there's the roof. And so yeah, that's jamziboy.inc. Thanks for watching. If we do anything more interesting on this build, I'll be sure to make a video on it. I hope you enjoyed this, and I will see you guys next time.